Go.
The king had happily received Macbeth, the news of thy success, and when he reached thy personal virtue and revels find his wonders and his praise do contend, which should at thine accord his silence with thy imbuing or in rest of self and day. He finds in thee in stout Norway ranks from nothing but fear and but thyself dismay. Strange images of death as thick as pale came close to close, every one did bear. Thy praises in his kingdom's great defense and pour them down before him.
We are sent to give thee from our royal master's thanks, only to hurl thee into his sight, not pay thee.
And for an earnest of a greater honor, he bade me for him call thee thine most proud, in which addition hail most worthy vain, for it is thine.
What? Can the devil speak truth?
The Thane of Cawdor lives! Why do you dress me in borrowed robes?
Who is that the Thane lives yet, but under heavy judgment bears that life which he deserves to lose, whether he was combined with those of Norway, or did line the rebel with hidden help and advantage, or that with both? He labored in his country's wreck, I know not, but treason's capital confessed and proved have overthrown him.